class today will be going over to number two. A class out of the weekend.
Four and fifth.
Depression.
All those are like the biggest commitments I've ever been in before.
Same.
When you get your feet off the table, I'll test.
You can tell me what to do with the bed.
Okay. Seven figures.
My help.
Now.
That's your fault.
Cut.
Hey, guys.
Yeah?
Let's do something tomorrow for school.
Like what?
I don't know. Tag, hide and seek, any game, just something fun.
And you want the others here too, or what?
Exclude them.
Well.
No. The others.
See you.
See you. First, we need to leave that note.
Oh, fun.
I mean, that's true.
Okay, Madison just said no.
Well, wait, I mean, doesn't want to do anything with us?
I guess not. They don't like school, that's the problem. They don't want to stay here. I'll say this again. We got one for the first thing you guys have for.
This is gonna be fun.
Fun.
Fantastic.
Hey, what should we do? We should play tag. I really like tag. Tag, tag, tag.
No, I don't want to play tag because I don't want to be running around like a decapitated chicken.
No one really likes tag. How about hide and go seek?
Yeah, I think it's fine.
Okay.
I'm up for hide and seek.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ready or not? Here I come.
Chris is gone missing.
I think he can't. one. Okay. Madison. There she is. Okay. Madison, your best friend, Chris Miana, has gone missing. Can you come to school and help me?
Yeah.
Good, okay. See you when you get here. Bye.
You can't find Christy.
Hide and seek champion, what?
Haha, hide and seek is so childish.
Must be a special breed of pet if you can't find a friend. Idiotic.
There was no pet?
Yeah, it's all good. Friends gone missing, just don't worry about it. It's a very kind
of thing.
Christy, that doesn't matter. We'll find her, don't worry. Okay. Goodbye. Go shoot. Okay. That was a fun time. You got lost. She almost got stuck.